The Bruins continue to roll under new head coach Bruce Cassidy. Entering Tuesday night's matchup with the Coyotes, the Bees are 6-1 under Cassidy. And in their last 12 games, the Bees have scored 3 or more goals in 11 of them. Facing an Arizona team they've beaten 9 straight times, we go to TD Garden for the action.
And you're confident right now. Pastrnak looks over his shoulder, finds Kyle Miller, he scores! The defenseman coming late, and Pastrnak well aware of the geometry, and the Bruins have the first goal.
You gotta love the response of the guys that have been healthy scratches, and Colin Miller back in the lineup tonight, and this is what he gives you. This is one of his strengths, his offensive instincts, his offensive skill set, and there's Pastrnak again with his great speed after the turnover right around the defensive blue line for Arizona. He's the first one of the puck.
It's funny how teams take the personalities of their coaches.
Perlini steps in and Rask makes good on his almost gift. Perlini on the net drive, he's the first one to get it. Rask just put it on a tee for him. He tried to pull it to his back end. Rask recovered beautifully with the left pad.
Verbata picks it off, gets it back from D'Angelo. He's got a little space in front of him. Holland cutting middle. Now it's Perlini down the slot. The puck wiggles past Holland to wrap around. He scores. So the Bruins have got themselves a game now.
I mean, there's nothing going on right here. It looks like the Bruins are going to deny this play about 5 feet inside the blue line, but they can't corral the puck, and Rask goes down. He thinks the shot's coming short side, not once, but twice.
Brandon Carlo clears it the length of the rink. Bergeron gets it away from Ekman Larson to Riley Nash. He scores! Shorthanded goal for Boston. Patrice Bergeron with another magnificent defensive play.
Started with a mishandle by Mike Smith and allowed Bergeron to do his thing. Create the turnover and then have the recognition to make a play. And Nash with a beautiful shot.
Backes wrists it around through the corner. Marchand looking for Bergeron, finds Backes. He scores! Bergeron low, the first option. Marchand saw him covered. Tape to tape to Backes, and it's 3-1 Boston.
Good body, good puck protection by Backes. Nothing available. Bergeron's covered. Go to the cycle game, down along the wall. And again, Marchand protects the puck well. And as he moves to get a little separation, what opens up? David Backes in the high slot. He wastes no time with a one-timer.
Chara lines up Kraus, who slowed down. Here's Marchand breaking in. The wrap, he scores! Brad Marchand! Phenomenal skating! The deke on Smith and then going around the horn to tuck it home.
And fresh off the bench here, he's going to jump up on a turnover, almost an unforced turnover. And he just explodes the space. He gets into a shooting area, hangs onto the puck with great patience. And then the quick feet, quick hands, quick wraparound.
Lifts the saucer pass to Krug, to Spooner, top of the circle. Spooner looking for an opening as Marchand battles in front. Pastrnak's blast and a save by Domingue. Marchand with some good work down in the dirty part of the ice, really working hard to try to deprive Domingue of a good view.
The Bruins take it 4-1 and are now 7-1 under Bruce Cassidy. The Bees have scored 3 or more goals in 12 of their past 13 games and have now beaten Arizona 10 consecutive times. Patrice Bergeron with 2 assists. He has